A former bartender accused of rape. Investigators say the victim was a teenage customer. Terry Parker has live coverage from the newsroom. Terry?
Tiffany, police say the former bartender used his connections at the Blue Martini to get his underage teenage victim inside the bar, and then they say he used force to rape her on the way home.
Police arrested 23-year-old former bartender Edwin Barrera on charges of raping an 18-year-old he took to the Blue Martini bar in Boca Raton where he was working.
She had gone to Blue Martini with a friend of hers and the suspect, who was a friend of her friend.
Detectives first heard of the allegations when the team went to high school with a black eye the next day.
And she had told the teacher that she had been raped.
According to the victim's statement, once in the bar, she ordered a sex on the beach drink. Then, she says, Barrera got her two more drinks. And after dancing, she had more vodka and cranberry juice until she was intoxicated. The victim says she asked her friend for a ride home, but somehow Barrera ended up driving her. That he pulled over, turned the car off, took his shirt off, and raped her in the passenger seat.
Then he took her home and on the way stopped and raped her.
Police say Barrera denied it all, said he had only a kiss at the bar. But detectives found DNA in a condom at the scene, and it matched both the victim and Barrera. Blue Martini's lawyer says they fired Barrera about 6 months ago, and we had no previous knowledge. We didn't even know there was an investigation. We have a policy of zero tolerance. It's not something we would condone or tolerate from any of our employees. The lawyer also added, I don't know how old the girl was, but she would not have gotten by our security. We check for sure anybody under 30. We're assuming he brought her in through the back employee's entrance. Police agree they think Barrera snuck the teen in and have this advice.
Women, girls, you need to be careful out there. And to the guys, no means no.
And police tell me that in addition to the DNA, they have video surveillance from inside the Blue Martini that does confirm that the victim's statement. As well, they say, as video surveillance of Barrera driving her inside her gated community with his shirt off, just like she said. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.